Oh my god, I can't believe that. I ran out of time because I didn't look at the timer, you absolute idiot, Harry. Alright, and welcome back to another GeoGuessr video. In today's video, we're going to do a play along. Sorry for the lack of GeoGuessr videos recently, it's been about a week. But we're going to get back into it now, and it's been a while since we've done a play along. The play alongs seem to do quite well, so. So hope you do enjoy. We're going to do a Mad World. I've literally played this map once and it seems ridiculously hard. So, and I've also seen a YouTube video on it as well, and it does seem very hard. So if you think your Royal World was a hard map, then this is probably going to be tougher. But, and also I'm not like top tip on my GeoGuessr practice at the moment, so this might be a bit tricky. Hopefully it goes well though. I usually say I'm rusty but when I actually get play, I don't usually end up doing too badly. So yeah, hope you did enjoy this play along. The play along links will be in the description for you so you can play along in the game. Just don't cheat, obviously. And just play before you know the rest of the video. So yeah, that's out the way. Before we actually get along on this map, as I usually do now, let's go over the previous play along results, which is about 2 weeks ago now. I know. Yeah, but yeah, let's go over the previous play along results and see how well we all did. So this was the first game we did. There was two games in the previous play along. So this is the first game. I finished top along with S me. I've seen a lot of him on my play alongs and some other play alongs as well. So yeah, GG's there. Only two people in this one, me and the other guy. But yeah, it was very tight actually. 16k, 17k, so it's very tight there. But yeah, GG's S me. I hope that's how you say your name. But we're going into the game now. Safe to say, no one played in game two of the last play along. So yeah, moving on. So yeah, let's jump into the first round. I've set it to no move and 3 minute time limit as well, because I don't want to be last. I don't want every round lasting forever. So yeah. Right, what is this? It's just a long straight road. My GeoGuessr practice again, as I said, it isn't brilliant recently. But I've had a few battle royale games, so hopefully I won't do too badly here. But this is looking quite difficult. Nothing's really jumping out at me here. I mean, we've just got white. Yeah, looks like we've just got white row markings, and so it's not really. That can't really be a clue. Really, it doesn't narrow it down too much. We're drawing on the right. Drawing on the right. Okay. So it can't really be many Asian countries, Southeast Asia, which. I was kind of thinking, but if we draw on the right, then yeah, we can't be really. And the ones that do draw on the right, we probably aren't in those countries. So I guess we have to move away from Asia. We literally have nothing to go up here. I don't really know. I mean, it's a cool flat view this is, but like, I didn't think this would be like on a Mad World, but still a cool location. I really can't. I don't know. I really don't know here. We're drawn on the right. We don't really have anything to go off. There's no follow car or anything. It seems too flat to be like an African country, I think. I'm trying to make out this. Yeah, nothing's really jumping out at me. I'm trying to make out this number plate if I can. I think. Oh, I can't really tell. We have a green sign, but I don't think that's going to give much away. I don't think it's like a sign for anything in particular. Do you reckon it's probably Europe then? I really have no idea. I really don't think I'm going to do this that well in this video, to be honest. I can't see it. I really can't see it. You never know though. What does it really look like? I mean, it could really be. Actually, could this be Argentina? Because you do get white rail markings in Argentina. I mean, it's either like Europe and or Argentina, possibly. Maybe somewhere else as well, but I feel like I'm just going to regret not going for Europe now, because I was hovering over Europe for ages, but it's probably going to be Europe. But no, Argentina has a black car, usually. Let's go for Europe. It's my gut. Let's just go for Romania. It actually was. Where was this? Oh, you've got to be. My gut didn't help me at all. My gut didn't help me there. Where was... It was Argentina, right near the Uruguay border. Unbelievable. Wow. The car method did not... Yeah, the car method did just screw me over there. Because you usually get a black car in Argentina, Uruguay, and sometimes Peru. And was it even... I know, it was Brazil border. It wasn't even Uruguay. It was like right near the Brazilian-Argentina border. Oh my God. Right, 6 points. That's not good at all. But, you know, I'm not going to knock myself too much for that because that was very tricky and I needed to click in Argentina. So it was literally just a 50-50 chance, really. So I'm not going to knock myself too much for that. But yeah. What could this be? Well, we have a white car. We don't have an antenna. Straight away, what am I thinking? I don't know why my laptop's so loud at the moment, bloody hell. Jesus. I don't know if you can hear that, but it's proper loud at the moment. What am I thinking? What am I thinking? Let's just go for... I think it might be... I'm kind of thinking Bangladesh here. Sorry, he's just putting me off here, laying my laptop is right now. I am thinking Bangladesh. I don't think it's Sri Lanka. I've seen like similar locations this in Bangladesh before. Ah, the writing would confirm that, right? The language would confirm that. So we are, I'm pretty sure we are in Bangladesh. It could be India though. We've got to keep that in mind. It could be India. Because of like, you know, it's a mad world. So you could end up in like a really obscure place in India, but I just can't see it, to be honest. Usually you get like university locations in India, so I'm not gonna risk that. I'm gonna go for Bangladesh because it just look more like it should be Bangladesh. And I think the languages match more with Bangladesh. It doesn't look like it's near the capital though. I'm just gonna figure out where to go in Bangladesh here. So we are hopefully guaranteed some good point score here, which is good after that disappointment in the first round. I have a feeling it could be down here, you know, to be fair. I'm not really good with Bangladesh like geography, so I don't really know if it's specific to like the north part or the south part. So yeah, I'm not sure. I don't think it's near the capital though, like as much, so I'm gonna go maybe like round here, for example. Yeah, maybe around here because we have like a lot of water here. Seems to be like quite a swampy area, sort of. It does seem like that, doesn't it? So yeah, we are going to go for Bangladesh. We're just going to go there. I mean, we're guaranteed a decent point anyway, so. I was actually near Dhaka, or Dakar, I think it's Dhaka. It was actually much closer to the capital than I thought there. It didn't look like it was near a capital at all, to be honest. That's surprising. But we got decent points anyway, it's only 17 miles away. Maybe I shouldn't guess as close to the coast as I did, but you know, still did decent there. Glad we got Bangladesh. So I think that for me, that's all that matters. We got the right country because this is quite a difficult map. Right, what was this? We seem to have English, I think, which is surprising in a way. These plates are weird. These plates are all weird. They don't think they're European. Well, I think they are. I'm thinking this could be Greece with the... You do see some English writing in Greece because it's quite touristy. And what am I thinking? Oh yeah, and you don't also get European plates in Greece. That's what I'm trying to say. They can be a bit different. But there's nothing really to confirm it. I can't really make out that language on there, which isn't great. I think we are in Europe because we've got some European plates as well. These are like slight rifts in the sky, but I don't think they're like the proper rifts. I don't know. I'm kind of thinking Greece. What else could this be possibly? I am thinking a touristy part in Greece, and I just can't make out this language on anything really, which is annoying. Just make sure I'm not missing out on anything. I don't want to miss out on something that you lot are screaming at me on the video. What else could this be? I can't think what else this could be, really. Malta. Do you get these row markings in Malta? And also, are we drawing on the left? Are we drawing on the left? We're drawing on the left, this is probably Malta, but it kind of doesn't scream at the same time. I need to figure out what side we're drawing on. I feel like in Malta you have more European plates. I just can't make out which side. Oh, it's so annoying. Can I make out anything? I need to figure out what side of the wheels are on the car. I think we might be drawn on the left because the steering wheel's on the right of the car. We should probably go for Malta, to be honest, because that does, thinking about that, that does make more sense. I just don't really know if Malta's this tropical looking. I mean, I'm going to kick myself if it's Greece now. I really am. Let's just stick with that. Let's just stick with it. Get in. Oh, right. I was really tied between Greece and Malta there, but the more I thought about it, the more it made sense for Malta. I'm really have to think about that. Malta didn't come to me straight away, because we were in a different part of Malta, to be honest. I usually get this part of Malta here, like near Valletta, but it's a different part, so that's why it looked maybe a little bit different. But glad it was only 4 miles away, so that is a banging. Got there eventually, took me a while, but we got there eventually, so that's good. Right. Melhan? I can't really make out any more of that. Yeah, we don't much to go up here, do we? Really don't. Red sign. Is that a clue? Is that possibly a clue? A red sign? I don't know. That's it, now it's gonna go downhill. We had a couple of good rounds and now it's gonna go downhill. I mean, the first one wasn't really, the first round wasn't really, like, you know, we got 6 points. It was literally a 50-50 between Argentina and, like, Romania somewhere in Europe, so. Even though we only got 6 points in the first round, it wasn't really that bad. Considering how little we have to go off, but honestly, I need to stop blabbering and actually think, because I haven't really got much of an idea here. I mean, this has seemed quite generic, to be honest. I don't know if I'm missing out on any clues here, but I really don't know. I don't really know what continent's screwing out to me most either, which isn't best, to be honest. It isn't the best. What sort of trees do we have? Hang on, is this Spanish on here? Let's have a look. Just gonna make sure. If that's an accent above the E, possibly. If it's Spanish, then I'm thinking this could be like somewhere in Chile, because I've seen similar trees in like some parts of Chile before. But these could also be trees in like God knows where. The sun, however, I don't know. Is that the sun here? I should have rechecked this earlier, to be honest. The sun's not beginning with much help, so that's not good. So if it could be somewhere in Chile, possibly like New Zealand, maybe. New Zealand or Chile. I think I'm gonna go for New Zealand, because it's more likely to be New Zealand, I think. I'm just gonna regret this. I mean, if it's Chile now, I'm actually gonna flip, because I can't lose another 50-50, surely not. It does look like it could be English, possibly Spanish on there, so I'm really tied. And it was France. Yeah. I mean, let me know in the comments if you were able to identify France there or somewhere in that region. I didn't have a bloody clue. I didn't really have a clue on there. So Chile and New Zealand were literally the furthest away I could have possibly guessed. So yeah, that was pretty shit. That was shocking. But again, I can't be too hard on myself because I literally had nothing to go off. Maybe in the future I should do a GeoGuessr 0 points challenge. That'll be good. Because then I would have nailed it there. Absolutely nailed it. Right, what could this be? Okay, we have a black car. Noted. These mountains look quite different, to be honest. This is a very cool location. The sun, again, we can't really use it, really. Is it more in the north, or am I just pushing it? Not really going to be much help. We have a black car. Again, no language really to go off, which is slightly annoying. This could be... The one thing I'm not good at, GeoGuessr yet, is like identifying architecture. So imagine like these types of houses to a country or like a specific region, I'm not really that great at. So yeah, that's not really gonna help me. God, I feel like I've recently declined a little bit in GeoGuessr. I need to start playing more often again. Which I am doing more again now, but yeah, I need to get back into the swing of things really, because maybe I could, if I played it a lot more often, I could probably identify these mountains or these architecture more. All this really helped me is a black car. Are we drawing on the left? Hang on a minute. Surely not. And I don't think we are. We can't be. It might be a one-way road. Oh my god. I don't have a clue. We have snowy mountains. That's about it. Oh my god. Snow mountains, black car. It seems too green to be like somewhere like up north, like Faroe Islands. It kind of... the Bear Mountains kind of do seem, but we just don't, I think we just have too much green going on. I think we just have too much green. I mean, it does look quite northern, doesn't it? I just don't know what countries, other countries have a black car. Okay, let's just go for it. Peru. Because a Peru has a black car, and it could be somewhere in Peru. Okay, where was this? We got the right continent. It was really south in Argentina, next to the Chile border. So you know what? Even though I got 487 points, which looks awful, don't get me wrong. I'm glad I got the right continent there, because that wasn't, I was struggling to think what that could be, really. Peru. Yeah, to be fair, it does look quite, I said it looked quite northern, however. Also, yeah, that would make sense to be very southern as well, because just the vegetation and the look of it. So at least I knew it was further away from the equator. 10k. Not the best at all. So you probably will beat there. We had two decent rounds, very good rounds there, then the rest was absolutely a pile of shit. Trash, garbage, shit. Whatever word you want to describe, then that will be accurate to the game, how the game went. So yeah, GG's whoever plays along there, and yeah, we'll do one more game. However, we'll do a minute per round to make it a bit more challenging, even though I sucked at that. But we're going to make it more challenging, and we're going to do a minute per round, a bit more of a quick fire one, so the video doesn't last too long. Again, see how well we can do on that one, because yeah, I don't see it won't go any better, but screw it. Okay, let's start this game. Let's see. Oh dear. Right, we have a minute per round, and this is not gonna. Let's see. Right, this should be Spain. Right, we have a Spanish flag there, or at least Spanish colours. We also. We have one Juan Carlos Calderon. So this should be Spain. So at least we have a fairly straightforward first round here. I haven't got a clue where in Spain. It's called Madrid, Barcelona, and somewhere completely different. I haven't got a clue where this could be in Spain. It looks more northern, if anything. Should we hedge in between Madrid and Barcelona? I think that'd be quite cheeky. If we had like hedge here, we hedge like towards north, but also if it's Madrid or Barcelona, we're like in the middle. Because I'm not sure exactly where it would be. I just feel like it's more northern. I was right about being northern, but it was actually in Santander, which I think is that classed as the Basque country, the Basque county, or is that more? I don't know. Maybe just outside of it, I think. Either way, that was still decent. 4K. It's annoying we couldn't get closer, but I was glad that I got the. I guessed it was more northern, so that was good, at least. This is a very nice location. What am I thinking? I'm thinking like Norway here, because very very rocky mountains. I think Norway would make sense the most, I think. Where else has rocky mountains that I'm missing out? Could it be the Alps? Could it be like Switzerland or Austria? I feel like if it was Switzerland, we would have a low cam, and I don't think we have a low cam. I'm pretty sure we don't. And also, will that plate be that one? I'm not sure. I think Swiss plates can be different as well. I think this is more normal. This could be the Alps, to be fair. Oh, God. Yeah, actually, we ran out of time. Oh, it was the. Oh my god, it actually was as well. It was the Alps. It was just in Slovenia. Oh my god, I can't believe that. I ran out of time because I didn't look at the timer. You absolute idiot, Harry. Well, yeah. No other words to say. I didn't realise a minute was up. So, oops. Oops indeed. Hopefully we can claw this back. I'm still gonna blow this, fuck it, like, it's a bit of fun, isn't it? A little bit of fun. If I was trying to do like, I don't know, like a record attempt or it wasn't a play along, then I might start the game again or something. But no, we're just having a fun play along, so it doesn't really matter too much. We have narrow plates. To me, is this, I'm trying to think where, is this America or is this, I feel like it's more American if anything, or Canada possibly. It's a one-way road, which is a bit annoying. I can't really identify which side of the road we're driving on. Oh my god, I need to stop faffing around, man. I'm not used to this 1 minute time limit. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm too busy identifying what it could, thinking about what it could be, and I'm not looking at the time. If only I would do that. Only I would do that. Right. We need to guess, like, we need to plonk, like, now. So, where could this be? I like how we had, like, easier rounds for the ones I didn't guess in as well, which is very annoying. Where could this be? Yeah, I instantly regret doing this quickfire round because I'm doing awful in terms of looking at the time. God, I have no idea what this is, to be honest. Maybe. It looks like it's Wales or something, with the hills in the background. It looks quite Welsh. Or at least like Northern England. If we guess Northern England or Wales, I feel like it's going to be up here. Yeah, I feel like it is Britain. Okay, it was Ireland. Alright, okay. That wasn't too bad. I just feel like the hills definitely reminded me of more Britain, Ireland there. So, yeah, glad we got that. Because that wasn't, again, wasn't a wasn't the best of locations. Right, this I actually think this is America, the USA. Basically, we have like this weird road tarmac thing, which you can see US or Canada. And we also have double yellow lines as well in the middle of the road. Which would make sense for it to be USA. I'm trying to think where in USA this is. This is definitely more western, southern, southwest, basically, area, I think. It seems way too warm for Canada, so we're not going to guess Canada, we're going to guess America. I feel this is like Utah, Arizona area, Nevada possibly. New Mexico, let's just hedge like here. Let's just hedge here. Oh, really? It was Canada. Okay. Maybe you see that more of like that tarmac in Canada then? I'm not too sure. That seemed way too warm for Canada. Honestly, that looked like it was down here, to be honest. Again, we've got 10k, but if I actually guessed in time for two of the bloody rounds, we would have actually beat my score in the first game, which, yeah. I mean, shows how bad I did in the first game, really, isn't it? So we got 10k again. So you guys will probably beat my scores here. Not the best. Not the best of days for me on GeoGuessr, safe to say. But it's just a bit of fun. Like, it's the only play along, so we don't need to take that too seriously. It's just a bit of fun. And it's, as far as it's quite funny to watch as well. Me absolutely sucking. In terms of, well, especially in terms of, I can't believe I ran out of time on the rounds twice. I ran out of time guessing countries in the last bloody video, and now I ran out of time on this. So yeah, that's quite funny. But hopefully you did enjoy. GG to anyone who does play along, or did play along, obviously past tense. So yeah, GG's to everyone, and hopefully you did enjoy. And let me know what GeoGuessr videos you want to see. Probably next we'll do a daily challenge, but also want to get back into some distance battle royale, because I haven't done that in a while either. So drop a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe to the channel if you're new and want to see more. So yeah, I'll see you in the next video soon.